Day of triple digit temps, as Doppler was just talking about, and there is no end in sight, at least in the next couple of days. With the heat beating down on the borderland and many people home during a pandemic, HVAC companies are extremely busy. ABC 7's Shelby Montgomery is live with a look at how those workers get by during these hot days.
Eric, as Doppler mentioned earlier, the high today was 110 degrees, and despite how hot it is outside, some people still have a job to do. Today, I tagged alongside an HVAC company as they tried to stay cool while swapping a swamp cooler with refrigerated air.
This is a package unit install.
Out with the old and in with the new for this home.
Heat like this, evaporative, isn't working the same as it should. As we expect it to.
Luis Hernandez is the project manager for Total Air. He says many people are starting to make the switch.
Now they're done. They just want to move on and get to refrigerated. And I think that's the way El Paso's going. Pretty soon, no one's going to have swamp coolers.
Now as the temperatures hit those triple digits, not only are these guys switching units, but they're also busy making repairs.
I mean, everybody, down to the last guy, everybody's busy. It's been our technicians are working double time.
And with no place for shade on a roof, the sun beats down on them all day.
186 degrees, that's how hot it is on this roof as these men are working. So while it's 102 outside, it's always going to be much hotter when you're on top of the roof.
Drink a lot of water, stay hydrated. If we can, try to cover up and just work through it.
Hernandez says they also have to take breaks in the shade every 20 to 30 minutes. And because the roof is so hot, they also wear knee pads, steel toe boots, and long sleeve t-shirts.
These guys, they get used to it. They're tough. Yeah. So that's why not anybody can do this job.
At the time when I was on that roof, it was 102 degrees, and I was only on there for about 10 minutes, but I could just feel the heat just radiating off of the roof, and I'll tell you, it was hot. So don't forget, while it is still hot, some people still have a job to do. Live off of Rim Road, Shelby Montgomery, ABC 7. Okay.